direction l'île de Man, pour faire connaître ce petit bout de terre perdu en pleine mer d'Irlande, le festival Interceltique a décidé de le nommer invité d'honneur cette année.
Donc pendant nos répétitions, il faut que vous soyez toujours au bon endroit, au bon moment. Je veux que tous les pas soient précis pendant la danse, il faut que les lignes soient symétriques. Alors deux lignes de chaque côté de la salle, s'il vous plaît. Si vous pouvez me jouer une jig, c'est parfait. 5, 6, 7, 8, on y va. 1, 2, 3, on se tient bien droit. Sur les pointes, s'il vous plaît, pas sur les pieds. De ce côté, s'il vous plaît. Alors, si vous êtes capable, vous faites deux pas vers l'intérieur. Doucement, restez groupés.
Very good at what we do, dance-wise and culture-wise, but we tend to know everybody involved in the culture. When we come away here, they can experience a breadth of culture from all the Celtic nations and really be inspired. And I think that's what's happened with the two ladies here with me today, but also the rest of the group, that just to be inspired to actually continue in the culture, but really take it on to a new level of really trying to push the boundaries forward. And that's come from only being at festivals such as Lorient. It's really important.
The Fennee has been one of the stars here in Lorient. I mean, I know I'm going to be biased here, but really, it blew everyone away.
Monday night was really, really special. I think everybody was there from the Isle of Man contingent was so impressed and so excited about what was actually achieved. I think it was such an important show for Manx culture. It blew people away here, and that was the really important thing.
The organiser said he was very, very impressed. He got a standing ovation, which apparently has only happened once before. Right. Something, is that right? You heard that?
I have heard that. I mean, the whole thing, I have to say, it's very rarely that the hair on the back of my neck stands up, having been involved in Manx culture for so long, but from start to finish, it was just special. It really was something really special. And the likes that we haven't seen at home, and it's something perhaps that we now can build an audience at home that can be appreciative of that, because certainly the quality and the standard of what was on offer was second to none.